We know that the virus can transmit through an airborne route, but do we need to worry about talking with somebody else? People at NHS World News Japan placed two people in a chamber and made them chat with each other. They also deployed high-sensitivity night vision cameras and laser lighting to record the conversation. With that, they could visualize micro droplets as small as 0.1 micron, which is the size of the virus itself. Under normal lights, nothing seemed to come out of the mouths. However, under high-sensitivity cameras, the saliva droplets are seen coming out of the mouths. Many stay airborne and can easily float to the other person's face. If the first person is infected, these droplets would be infectious. The other person can get infected just by coming in contact with them. Make sure if you are going to chat with someone, the area is highly ventilated or has air purifiers that can remove the aerosol. Keep the mask on all the time. After all, ignorance is life-threatening when it comes to staying safe from the pandemic.